Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. Good morning, my friends. God expects that those people who are sanctified by the blood of Christ and are saved should feel a constant pain. Not a physical pain, but a spiritual pain for the salvation of their loved ones. It is written in the following in Romans chapter 8, verse number 9, "But you are not in the flesh, but in Tahomath spirit." This is very important. "If indeed the Spirit of God dwells in you, now if anyone does not have the Spirit of Christ, he is not his, but we are his." So now we need to stop praying like this. "God, save Peter and John." We need to pray with authority. "God, I will use your power to deliver my family, to deliver all of them." Then, with this authority, we can rebuke all evil. Of course, without Jesus, there's nothing we can do. A wise person will know when and how to do it. Always be in touch with God, because he will tell you. Take a look at a person who was blessed, and I'll be right back.
Labyrinthitis, doctor.
You had to balance to walk.
Yes.
How were you walking before? I'll hold you, sister. Show us how you walked.
There was no way. I walked like this.
Like that.
Yes.
So
like
now,
this.
Are you healed, sister?
Thanks be to
God. So walk normally now, daughter of God. How beautiful is that, folks? Our God is amazing. Now I'm back to pray for you, Father. I am praying for these people. I rebuke all evil from their lives now in order to get out and leave them in the name of Jesus. And you say, "Thank you, Jesus. I receive it for the glory of God." Good day.